Hello everyone, Xenozim here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we lost the Gryps 2 cannon on purpose. This time, it's time to decimate this battlefield. One moving army. One fuel captured. So, really, all we're really doing is literally just smashing both sides in this mission, so really it's not much. Just to... So I might as well just start talking about the Kiva, since really all we're going to be doing is literally just fighting off the Titans over and over and over. For a while before the Gryps 2 cannon comes into play. The Kubele is honestly one of my favourite mobile suits to play as in this game. It's got a good coverage of being able to actually just take on ace units, but also having just enough power just to scatter enemies. We want to try and capture at least the fields that the Humberby team have got control over. There we go. Defeat Jared. And that's another fuel captured. Thank you. Titan Fleet appeared and Aegis appeared. Now we take on Scirocco, since he's the last of the Titans. Capturing the colony laser is the first priority of everything. And Scirocco goes down. Just focus on Quattro and we'll capture the colony laser. Absolutely wiped out. Destroy the Jupiters and defeat Scirocco. And we'll leave Camille to take over while we recapture our fields. Camille conquering those fields was going to be a boon for us. Jupiter's Defense Commander Scirocco deployed. This is unique in that Camille is actually the one drawing Scirocco out, and we didn't have to lift a finger. He didn't even defeat any enemies, just entered the field and then drew Scirocco out. conquering each field. Technically, we could just leave those two just fight it out, but we want to try and capture that, we want to try and get every field that we can. Now, you want to defeat, if you want to get as many parts as you can, you want to defeat Camille now. Sort of like how you should defeat Camille as soon as you're able to. There we go. There's Camille. And Shiroka's down. Jupiter's defeated. The Titans are scattered. This is like slaughter. This fight is a joke because Quattro just can't keep up with us. Pause, he leaves himself open like that. We are victorious. And that's not all. We have one more mission. Core 3. The fight with Judo Ashta. So that'll be happening next time. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.